Yahusha, Joshua 16. And the lot of the children of Yosef fell from the Yardan by Yericho, unto the water of Yericho on the east, to the wilderness that goes up from Yericho throughout Mount Beit El, and goes out from Beit El to Luz, and passes along unto the borders of Arkir to Ataroth, and goes down westward to the coast of Yafaliti, unto the coast of Beit Horan, the nether, and to Gezer. And the goings out thereof are at the sea. So the children of Yosef, Manasseh and Ephraim, took their inheritance, and the border of the children of Ephraim, according to their families, was thus. Even the border of their inheritance on the east side was Ataroth, Adar, unto Beit Koran, the upper. And the border went out toward the sea to Mikmathatha on the north side, and the border went about eastward unto Ta'anath, Shiloh, and passed by it on the east to Yanoacha. And it went down from Yanoacha to Ataroth and to Na'aratha, and came to Yericho, and went out at the Yardan. The border went out from Tapuach westward unto the river Chana, and the goings out thereof were at the sea. This is the inheritance of the tribe of the children of Ephraim by their families, and the separate cities for the children of Ephraim were among the inheritance of the children of Manasseh. All the cities with their villages. And they drove not out eth the Canaanim that dwelt in Gezer, but the Canaanim dwell among the Ephrathim, even unto this day, and serve under tribute.